Sheikh Hamdan meets staff of Abu Dhabi Crown Prince Court. Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Crown Prince of Dubai, paid a surprise visit to the staff of Abu Dhabi Crown Prince Court, where they were touring the Union Museum and Dubai Water Canal. Sheikh Hamdan exchanged friendly talks with them and wished them success. He congratulated them on the new year and expressed his hope that it would bring a lot of hope, optimism and goodness to the UAE during the year of giving. Jaber Muhammad Ghanim Al Sawedi, Director General of the Abu Dhabi Crown Prince's Court, expressed his profound thanks and appreciation for Sheikh Hamdan's gesture.